Kamal Rizim Maizman.
My name is Bravin Rasmurajul.
My name is Muhammad Shafiq and I'm from Bachelor of Finance.
For this part, I'm playing as a student for the collective.
As a student. As a consultant. Ms. Mina. For the
I'm as a recorder and
okay, assalamualaikum and a very good morning, guys. So, okay, you guys know, right, what is financial risk management? Financial risk management is all about our company finance when it's at risk. Okay, so we will talk about how we're gonna avoid that risk of the financial in our company. So, I want to know a bit about what you understand about the financial risk and then I just explained just now. Can anybody explain?
Yes. It's a general financial stock analysis of the company on the website or anything. So you can
keep. Yes.
Can I ask you what are the type of that you see occurring in
business? In business, that's a good question. There are four types of risk, okay? The first one, we got market risk. The second one, we got credit risk. And then the third one, we got equity. And then lastly, we got operational.
These are the four types, the main types of this. Does it answer your question as well?
Yes, thank you.
I'm going to continue about the importance of the financial risk. So, as we all know, the importance of the financial risk is to cover the financial of our company. Do you know what is the importance of the financial risk for your company?
Me is an answer. I will just give answer as far as I know. Okay. So first, as what I know, the reason why it's important where is to ensure there is not another global financial crisis. As what happened in 1998, when Malaysia managed to control the situation. So then, also we to mitigate the risk of losing the money because money is most important for our company, right? And the last one is to prepare for the unexpected or minimizing the risk.
Yeah, you answer. Like, what's your name, sir?
My name is Zain.
Okay, guys, I think that's all for me for today. So, you mean the consequences, right?
Yes, sir.
The big consequences is a damage to rent at the sea. We have another, there will be a massive loss in the economy. And there will be a problem of getting into stock. So, when we are in class, we know how it is for the investors. If you guys are being invested, so when the company they invest, you go bankrupt. So, it's a big problem for you guys. So, you guys must be careful. Okay, guys, I think that's for me for today. So, anything, you guys can email me at kamal@gmail.com. And then, if you guys are really into my email, you guys can WhatsApp.
I am as a how do I even pronounce it? Recorder.
Okay, dah. Yeah, because we have to prepare.
My name is Bravin Rasmurajul.
I'm. Cut lah.